Hutchins emerges from the break with the lead as the rest of the pack resolves behind her. Hutchins out front, and she crosses in 1:12. Lehman and Alder, 2:3. I think that's Olivia Haas leading the pack, and then it changes, of course. Hutchins, the junior from Science Hill, 2:25 at the 800. Lehman second, Carmen Alder third, Ryan Acock fourth. Looking smooth and strong out front as she continues to stretch things out. Three in the following pack. No change there. And I have correction. I misidentified Grace Hartman, who's in fourth place. Sorry, Grace. Hutchins, 4:53 at the 1600. Lehman, Alder, and Hartman, 5:07 to 5:08. Thank you. With 800 to go, she feeds off crowd energy. Let's give her a boost. Running solo, trying to improve on her PR. Meanwhile, Carmen Alder moving strongly into second place here. Lehman third, Hartman fourth. But that's Mary Ellen Udaly in fifth right now. Hutchins and Alder, U.S. number one and number two so far this year.